It's been a very interesting day. Woke up at like 7:30 in the morning. Did nothing. I have multiple guitars.
I am dark. You can't see me.
Probably way too many guitars, but not enough guitars at the same time. My main guitar, which is a Fender Telecaster, you guys have seen it in videos before. I've had that guitar almost 10 years now. I love that guitar. It means a lot to me. Like, there's a lot of memories behind that guitar. My aunt Delete from Israel bought me that guitar as a gift, and she passed away about 2 years ago. So there's a lot of meaning behind that guitar, and recently I've been having quite a bit of issues with it as far as like electronic wise and just playing wise. It's an old guitar. I've never gotten any work done on it. I'm sure you guys know Blink-182 is one of my favorite bands, and Tom DeLonge is a huge inspiration on me. He's the reason I started playing guitar and started singing, and of course Travis Barker is one of my drumming idols. I mean, I have Tom's signature model, but my dream guitar was always his signature model, Stratocaster, which I can put a picture here right now. This was always my dream guitar. I have always wanted this guitar. It's just, it's simple. It's got the one pickup, the one knob, that's all I need. I remember watching videos and music videos of Tom play with this guitar and just falling in love with it. I've always have wanted this guitar. Well, unfortunately, the guitar was discontinued in 2003 when Tom got his new signature model from Gibson, which is the one that you've seen me play, the big brown Epiphone ES-333 with the cream racing stripe. Buying his Stratocaster signature model is very expensive. People are upcharging the guitar like crazy, so you can't find it under $1,500. Well, I don't have that kind of money. I have a lot of guitars as it is. In my head, I was like, okay, well, I have this guitar. It's my favorite guitar. I need to get work done on it already. So I bought all the parts for it. I bought the Invader pickup. I bought new tuning pegs. I bought new volume knobs. A new pick guard. This guitar is gonna be my signature guitar. I'm super stoked for it. I'm really, really, really excited for it. I went to Guitar Center to see if they could do it, because online it said that they could. Unfortunately, the two locations in Vegas don't reroute wiring or drill into guitars. It's very unfortunate for me, but they pointed me in the direction of the shop that I went to called RM Guitars. Small shop, the guy is super awesome, knows his shit. I left my guitar with him. I should be getting it back hopefully by the end of the week or the end of next week, hopefully. Yeah, I thought I would just share with you guys, because this is something that, you know, I'm really, really excited about. You know, this is my main guitar that I play with, I record with, I tour with. This is my baby. I'm excited that I'm finally making it my own, and I'm stoked. I'm excited. I'm very, very excited. But that also means that I'm without my baby for a week and a half or so. All good in the hood. It is Thursday. It's kind of a chill day. It's shit. Pretty much just been me running around Vegas since 11. Now it is 1 o'clock. I think I'm gonna go pick up lunch. I don't know what I'm getting. I'm gonna get In-N-Out. That's what I'm gonna get. I'm going to get In-N-Out, because all I have wanted for like 3 weeks is In-N-Out Burger, and I have not gotten it. And then the plan is to just go home and relax. You know, I'd have to go to work tomorrow. So, not much on the agenda. It's all that I've got. Happy October, y'all. Happy Halloween. It is October 1st today. When you watch this video, it'll be the 2nd of October. But let's be honest. The moment that it turns October 1st, it is Halloween. You can tell me otherwise. It is Halloween. Excited. Excited. Also, there's going to be more Among Us videos, I promise. I'm having such a good time with playing that game. It's so much fun, and I actually get to play with friends, which is something I don't get to do that often anymore. So expect more Among Us videos. I hope you guys are enjoying them. Since it's October, I'm probably gonna be doing some spoopy videos, you know what I mean? Some spooky themed videos, some Halloween themed videos. Figure it out. I don't exactly know yet, you know? I don't know yet. I'm gonna go get In-N-Out Burger, because I'm fucking hungry. It's 1 o'clock and I haven't eaten yet. All I've had is a Dr. Pepper. Later, skaters.